keeping beer, and inevitably cracks began. Michael Hutchence chats to April Pengilly, daughter of guitarist saxophonist Kirk, to pass the time. For some very strong coffee and the odd croque monsieur. And a very bored Michael Hutchence chats to April Pengilly, daughter of guitarist saxophonist Kirk, to pass the time. INXS have paid their dues and served their time in terms of touring. In their early days, they played to thousands of pubs across Australia, knee-deep in beer, and inevitably cracks began.